From the beginning, nothing seemed more natural than for couples to want to skate together. But it took years for the sport of ice dancing to evolve. It started as a social event. Ladies and their gentlemen danced together much as they would in a ballroom. In fact, by the 1950s, ice dancing closely resembled ballroom dancing. Foxtrots, waltzes, tangos, and rumbas were transferred from dance floor to ice, and many of the compulsory dances were invented then. By 1976, dance became an Olympic sport. This couple, Kakumova and Gorshkov of the Soviet Union, helped bring dance into a new, more athletic era. And with the development of new and invented moves, dance shed its ballroom image. And even in the ensuing 8 years, dance has come a